Hello and welcome back to Let's Watch Leibowitz Play Dungeon Crawl Stone Soup. With my newly identified and equipped rings, I'll got considerably stronger, and I'll hope to take advantage of that. Holy crap, a yellow wasp. Let's have a look at that one. Thick plates of yellow armor. It is fast, it can fly. And what this thing here doesn't tell you, it can poison and I think even paralyze me, so it's pretty dangerous. Let's see what we got. Let's try catching it in a net. Oh man, it's so long, I already forgot some of the commands. That sucks. No. No. So, I cannot hit it with the net. So, I'll hit it with my trident then. Here, run away, will ya? Damn! I want now a manticore? Come on. Those have quite a lot of health points and they throw poisonous spikes at me. And everyone else, obviously. But it's not as strong as my trident, which is nice. Oh, fuck off. Okay, there is the wasp. Let's see if it can't be killed now. It can. Ooh, yes. A necrophage. What does it say about necrophages? While undead, made from decaying corpses, they spread disease and decay. Yeah, it does that. If it hits me too often, it decays my stats, which is not nice, but doesn't have a lot of health points, obviously, which is nice. Okay. Giant A-ball can paralyze me, which is not a big problem if it's on its own, but if it teams up with other monsters, that can be pretty dangerous. What will this be? Interesting. A goblin. What is this room here? Lots of traps, obviously. And Altar of Gzom. Sparkling water. You can drink of that and gain some mutations or other stuff, but it's a bit dangerous because there are a lot of bad stuff that can happen and not too many good things. Warped Cloak. I'm gonna take this. This is a artifact cloak, which could well be better than my +2 orcish cloak. Let's see. Oh, it is cursed. -4 to armor, -2 to evasion. Not good. Damnation, damnation. So, let's try to get rid of it, shall we? Giant weapon. And we can't get rid of it. Not good, because I don't have any I don't have any scrolls of uncursed left. I don't like that. I don't like that. Holy cow. And now I found Erolha. Dangerous ogre mage. Oh no, with wand of negative energy, wand of draining. Holy cow, that means she can drain me of experience and life force and pretty much everything. Ooh man, let's see, what have we here? Wand of confusion maybe? No. Let's try that one again. No. I get missed a lot, that is good. I feel drained, not cool. Damn it, drained again. Will you fucking die? No, you won't. Now you will. Thank you. Man, I hate draining. That is such a bore. And dangerous. Pretty much dangerous. Come on, Dart of Explosion. The fuck is going on? Everybody's trying to kill me now, eh? I don't like that. Come here, ogre. You are dead. Potion of Heal Wounds, nice. Always nice to have a lot of those. Come on. I feel very hungry. Why do I feel very hungry? Maybe I should eat something like bread. Well, why not? And kill this wizard. And another orc. Bats. Annoying but not dangerous. Orc warriors, now those are a breed of orcs that is kinda dangerous. Let's see what we can do here. Throw a javelin. Okay. Try to confuse it. No. Try again to confuse it. Alright, it is confused. So it's just running around in circles and not actively trying to kill me, which is an improvement for me, not for it though, obviously. Okay, here's just a vanilla orc, not a problem. Orc priest, I can deal with that. And I finish this level, and that means down we go. No. Not at once, we kill this frog first. And then we go down. Like, now. Wow. Now I really wonder, did I identify Scroll of Uncursing already? Scroll of... No. So maybe I should try this one. It's Enchant Weapon 1. Alright, not too bad. But I really would like to get rid of my Cursed Cloak. And my first player ghost. Am I ready for that? No, I'm not. Not with that cloak on my shoulders. I really have to get rid of it. Oh, come on. What now? Yaks and Orc Warrior? Holy cow. Both of those monsters have a lot of health points and deal quite some damage. Okay, let's just try killing them nonetheless. Okay. I killed my first one and reached level 10, which is nice. But my health points have gone down considerably. So, my 10 minutes of game time are up right now, so I'll finish it here, and I hope to see you back when I battle more yaks and orc warriors. Leibowitz out.